Dr. Jackson, your sensei. Shotokan karate is a very ancient art of combat. Karate literally means empty hands. Now what we're gonna do here today is learning how to whip somebody's ass with your empty hands. Mate. Mate.
So, are we gonna be learning how to break boards?
You got some against boards? Huh? What has a board ever done to you? Has a board ever embarrassed you in front of your woman? Asked Yolanda for a phone number and dared you to do something about it? And did you just stand there and watch her get into the board's car and just drive off?
No.
That's why we ain't learning how to break no damn boards. Now I want each and every one of you to listen to me. And watch. It's called the Shaolin Handbreaker. Now this move is guaranteed to break anybody's hand. But I don't want y'all to try this. It's very dangerous. Come here, boy.
Me?
You.
Do this? Well, then why are you showing us?
Because that's what martial arts is all about. Learning ways to kill people. And they're not doing it. Now grab my shoulder.
At that moment, I learned two things. One, I learned a great karate move. And two, this fool was crazy.
Man, karate? Sounds complicated.